Sprinkle some salt and pepper. Add onions and garlic. After a few minutes, add 2 cups of beef broth. Now you can put your tomato dice, tomato paste, basil, and you can put 1 teaspoon sugar, but it's optional. And simmer for 1 hour. Meanwhile, put some salt and let it boil. My pot is too small, so I transfer it to the wok. Cook your pasta noodles for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, mix ricotta cheese, parsley, eggs, and grated parmesan with a dash of salt and pepper. When your pasta is cooked, rinse some cold water and drizzle with olive oil. Put a thin layer of meat sauce. add ricotta cheese, sprinkle with grated Parmesan, add mozzarella, repeat another layer until you reach the top layer. When you reach the last layer, spread some ricotta cheese sprinkled with Parmesan, covered, and bake it for 35 to 40 minutes at 350 degrees. After 40 minutes, put the remaining mozzarella cheese, uncovered, and bake it for another 15 minutes.